How you make a documentary for ITV? Watch out.